माय हार्टियस्ट कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू द ऑर्गेनाइजर्स ऑफ ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वेबिनार ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कॉमर्स इकोनॉमिक्स एंड सोशियोलॉजी ऑफ DABPG कॉलेज ऑन ए वेरी रेलिवेंट इश्यूज ऑफ कोरोना कैलामिटी एंड इट्स सोशल एंड इकोनॉमिक कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस इन इंडिया एंड आई विल प्रेजेंट my topic in this webinar as issue of poverty, global burden of disease and impact of COVID-19. So we all know that the risk factors and disease that threaten health globally have changed significantly in the past few decades as highlighted by the global burden disease reports. And the behavioral risk factors and environmental issues are significant determinants of health and can explain about 40% of the burden globally. The global burden disease quantifies health loss, fatality from disease factors by age, sex, population over time. At present, COVID-19 coronavirus pandemic is the greatest global burden disease which is threatening almost all the countries in the world including India. And the important thing is that the development paradigm is shifting. And the present extent and severity of COVID-19 coronavirus pandemic may force to rethink about the present development models and may shift in international development thinking from a main focus on nations and economic growth to more focus on non-economic issues and on human being as proper referent objects of development. Surely COVID-19 pandemic will impact the fight to end extreme poverty, and the crisis will devastate the world's most vulnerable populous groups. Countries with large populations, including India, are more likely to go undetected or to be underdetected that have fewer resources available to tackle the corona calamity. So this is a great challenge before us. And the threat we all know is on daily basis we are observing. And the my submission will be in this paper will that the movement restrictions will prove economically devastating for India's poor. The economic crisis that is rapidly unfolding is deeper than the 2008 global financial crisis. This crisis will impact Indian economy too. With this background, I will try to present my paper on and focus on health and poverty issues in context of COVID-19 and will suggest few measures to be followed. Also, the paper will urge for a new approach to development based on human needs, behavioral change, and accountability principle, and above all, sustainable development. Thank you.